docking clamps have been released. I will prepare the ship for launch.
Music to my ears!
Everybody parley and go!
We have unfinished business.
No one is invincible. You will fall.
You will hang on my wall for eternity.
Request. Die, meatbag.
To the void with you, father. I can't wait to meet all your friends.
My son is too strong. You need my power. Only together can we strike him down.
You can't tempt me. When Arcann's done, you're next.
Feel that, father?
No!
Didn't run all the way back here to watch you die.
I released the docking clamps before Arcann found me.
The gravestone's free! Get back or get left!
Don't want to hurt you.
I liked you better when you were dead.
We're in. Let's go.
Scorpio, get us in the sky.
A lot of ships in that blockade.
I know.
The Omni cannon isn't ready. We can't shoot our way out.
I know.
Ships are opening fire.
I know! Hyperdrive's locked in. I was never worried.
She's holding together nicely, Captain.
The gravestone suffered minor hull damage. This would have been avoided had I been allowed full access to the mainframe.
Minor hull damage, or you commanding an unstoppable alien warship? Decisions, decisions.
Hey, you dying? Can I have your stuff?
Arcann stabbed me. But I'll live.
So, you want your stuff? Fine. Help us!
Not dead then. The Outlander escaped.
An unexpected setback, but I learned much today. Father's power has changed. It's weaker.
Mother, let me live. I'm going to kill her.
Easy, easy. Your body went through quite an ordeal. We weren't sure you'd ever wake up.
Never met anybody who took a lightsaber to the gut and lived to tell.
I shouldn't be alive. Not without special help.
If Valkorion is healing you, it's for his own purposes.
What happened while I was out?
The gravestone is safe, but I lost some crew back on Asylum. If Senya hadn't saved the day, it would have been a lot worse. Len can't stop thanking her. It's gotten embarrassing. I still don't trust Senya. She was there when it mattered.
I always will be.
We did suffer another loss. I assume you were present when HK...
He fought to defend me. Arcann destroyed him.
The HK unit was an inferior design. was always destined to become scrap.
I will deactivate you.
Lana told us this all started when Heskel summoned you.
Heskel's dead. He's the one who brought Arcann to Asylum. Said it was destiny.
And the other Scions?
He claimed they're still on our side. They'll find us when the time's right.
With allies like them, we don't need enemies.
If we're done depressing each other, how about sharing the good news?
The Battle of Asylum showed the galaxy Zakuul isn't invincible. My contacts in the core worlds have thrown their support behind us, behind you. You're about to become the leader of an alliance dedicated to bringing down the Eternal Throne once and for all. Everyone's waiting on a planet called the Desson. If you're up for it, we should say hello.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Here we go again. Odessen, huh? Could it be there's really a place where no one wants to kill us?
I handpicked it myself. We'll be safe.
Are we sure it's wise to leave Scorpio in control of the bridge?
Got the ship locked down. She can't go anywhere without my approval.
I hope you're right.
So, why this world?
Remote, unsettled, and strong in the Force. But unlike Korriban or Tython, Odessen is altogether balanced.
How did you find it?
I've always had a strong affinity with the Force. It's what set me on this path to begin with. Led me to forge a certain alliance all those years ago.
With the Republic?
I meant with you. Well, here we are. This is your new alliance.
It's not my alliance. We're all in this together.
That may well be, but they need someone to rally behind. Someone to motivate them.
Kept myself from flushing Senya out of the airlock at least 5 times because of you. You've got a certain way. Show them what you're made of.
I'd like everyone's attention. The galaxy as we knew it is gone. The institutions we know have fallen, but we can't let that be a source of panic or defeat. We have an opportunity to build something together. An alliance each of us can be vested in. We don't all share the same ideologies, but every one of you is here because you believe we can transcend our differences. I believe it too. Either we succeed together, or we fail alone. Let's not fail.
I got you done with the place.
Baron Chan.
Hadn't seen you in a while. Wasn't sure you'd remember me.
It's great to see you again, Theron.
Good. Wasn't sure based on what Lana said you went through. What you're going through. Been a long 5 years. Feels like everything's changed.
Why don't you get me up to speed?
I will, but before we dig into the big stuff, I've got something for you.
You found my people?
No luck so far, but...
Needs work! A lot of work!
When you have a moment, it's time for that official stuff. I'll be inside.